ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right, that wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas.
Yeah, bugger off.
There in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Leave that SOB there.
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest.
Hey, welcome to the stream, everyone.
Hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal.
Happy Halloween.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Hello.
Hello.
Is, hold on.
Laura. Over the wall, left stick up.
Where to next?
We can probably make it over to the RV. Or down to the truck if we're quick and quiet about
it. Ooh, which way should we go?
In the supply gap.
I might have an idea for it.
Smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
I'll cover you if you sneak over to the RV.
If we're gonna kill all these guys, we're going to have to sneak around.
We made it.
That much. Going to need weapons.
Let's head back to that wall. Safe there.
Yeah, let's grab it to the truck.
I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise. And none with pillows. Hey, man, that drew some attention. Be careful. What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
You need to find a weapon.
Let's keep looking around.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
Plug.
It's a spark plug.
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. Come in. Wait. Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Yay, weapon.
That can scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Okay, so now we can kill this guy.
First you just start off slow, but they said it can't. You have to go as fast as you can so you can finish the course.
Yes.
for sure. Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me, please go.
Come with us, and we'll find you some help.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're...
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up! Please!
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No!
Let's get out of here.
Here they come! Get in!
Trophy! Woo!
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine, and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
No, I've been there. Come on, Lee, put your back into it.
It's worth a shot. Keys it is, I guess. TV to watch baseball in here, but I caught him watching his stories more than a few times. Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
I know, he totally could break that door with an axe. Let's check up on Glenn.
How you doing?
Make sure he's okay.
You know.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away...
Can you pass me my laptop, please, love?
I guess. But that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
Babes?
I guess she really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
It would have been a waste of a bullet.
What do you mean?
She was dead anyway. I'm not in the euthanasia business.
Whoa, man. She was a person.
She's gone now anyway. What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everetts a few times. Sorry. I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth? Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
Alright, let's refresh that.
Hey there. How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
Better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks,
yep.
By the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will. How we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Totally.
Let's have a look around.
Have a look around outside.
I can't reach that brick.
Oh, yes, you can so reach that brick. Hey, Mokip, welcome to the stream.
Mokip.
Any idea where the pharmacy keys might be?
No, we gotta keep looking around.
Well, that's a nice crutch shot.
That place is full of TVs and electronics. Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Well done, Doug.
Say it already, hasn't it?
Go, Doug!
Keys are out there for sure. Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Oh, come on. Well, let's go back inside.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Welcome to the stream, everyone. I didn't even see this side.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
What the hell is that? Batteries?
I don't remember them very well.
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
Hey, Lee. You really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
Seems pretty
dangerous.
You said
your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
They own this place. They pulled some bodies out of the office before we got here. They're gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Kat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but yeah, they're dead. How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
Family's dead, so...
That's awful, Lee.
Yeah, well... She seems to be handling herself all right.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Lee says she spent days on her own. That takes toughness.
But you have no idea what sort of emotional damage is happening to her every second her family is gone.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Aw, the little smileys look so cute on my screen.
We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice that killed Sean. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
Laptop died again.
Yes.
Try to let it go.
I might as well leave it dead now, love. Is it? Oh, I hope you're not too bored at work.
Try to get some rest, hon.
You're doing better than me.
Things out there.
I have the past 2 weeks off work.
For the boy.
Been sick.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Oh, there's a battery. Now I've got two. Give to this lady.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Turn the power on. Power.
Nothing.
Stupid woman put it in the wrong way around.
Stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full
look at him. He looks like a stunned mullet.
Steve.
God bless you all.
God bless you all.
That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to be. It's traumatic.
I'm sure some people got out. Maybe they're all being rescued. Then again, maybe not.
It's all melted now. How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. Hey, guys.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna
rest
for a bit.
Yeah, alright, Kenny.
Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
talk to Clem.
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Oh.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Dex is famous. He's on Twitch. No, he's fine. Leave him.
You all right, Lee?
I'm okay. Thanks.
We can't go out there. Oh, what's that?
I don't remember them very well.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest
for
a bit.
Yeah.
Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Welcome to the stream. Let's look at everything again.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least. First aid kit.
Dexter, your ass is on my head. Move. Thank you. Stay there. No.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
No. Too hot. Turn the fan up a bit, please. That's Clem. So where did they take the bodies?
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there. Yeah, that's worth a shot. Keys it is, I guess. It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Where are the damn keys? I wanna pick up that cane there. Well, I don't think there's anything else in here.
It's Dad's TV. It's Dad's TV.
It's Dad's TV.
That's what I figured.
Hello? welcome to the stream. Right, so there's nothing else in here. Let's see, says something different.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah.
No.
Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
You stopped it.
Me.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
You all right, Lee?
I'm okay.
Well,
thanks.
I don't know where these damn keys are.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Do you still have
the axe with you?
Yep.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years. Can I do anything for you, Carly?
I'm fine, thanks.
Yeah, I thought they might have been in the till. No.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards. How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. I can't reach that brick.
Can't reach the brick.
It's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him or us, huh?
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know. They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked...
Crutchot.
I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. I can't reach that brick.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure. Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
I can't reach that brick. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Finally, getting somewhere. The door still.
The keys are on that zombie out on the street. Yeah, I was wanting a shot. Keys it is, I guess. That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
I don't know, maybe.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
So we can't use the stick, because I don't have the options to get the stick.
How's he doing?
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. Can I do anything for you, Carly?
I'm fine, thanks.
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
No.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Yeah.
Lily doesn't take any crap. She's been running the show, keeping people on watch, things like that. And her dad...
Yeah, that guy.
He's kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
It's doing what Lux do. Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
I can't reach that brick.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Shadow, could you please stop?
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here. Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? I got to do this now, man. I got to do this.
Hey, bud. Trophy.
There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Oh, yeah.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there. Hurry.
Hello, welcome to the stream. No.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Ooh, excitement. Oh, where am I going?
Make it through this. You should know that. I think you're a great guy.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
That I should know.
Shit!
On it.
Are you
no.
sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing. Wait.
The window is screwed.
Go.
I found something.
No, I hate these choices. She's got a gun. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. I did, yes. I've got it on the Xbox 360, but I'm playing it on the PlayStation 4.
Hey, Glenn.
Welcome to the stream, everyone.
Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Cool, yeah, I've got season 2 as well, downloaded. So as soon as this one's finished, I'll jump onto season 2. Hopefully they make a season 2 of The Wolf Among Us. I really love that game.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Do you like the series, Courtney? I do. I think it's pretty cool.
Hey, Ken.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. That girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
I live in Western Australia. Whereabouts are you from?
You know. Considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you, too.
Cool.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
Washington State?
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it.
Oh,
you know?
Awesome.
Me too, Carly.
I visited there years ago.
Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed
yep,
again.
I visited Seattle, too.
I was there, though.
No, I visited.
I fell.
It was pretty nice,
world?
But very cold.
Glenn had the other one.
I went in the winter.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad.
I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a sec.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
She's fine.
Fine, huh? Well, just fuck you, Lee Everett. That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. And you go near my daughter or step out of line once, and so will everyone else. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Wash hand germs.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers.
Thank you, you
never
too.
Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy, I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry.
It's not here in Australia yet.
You fuck with us! Now we're gonna take what we want! There's too many of them!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's dick was fit, you went out of your way to fight against him!
What's happening?
All right, let's see this. Lied to Herschel, more honest.
Not what truth.
Duck or Sean. Side with Kenny. Defended Kenny.
Refused the gun. Oh, 48% of people chose Carly.
Bit younger, and obviously I'm a female. Cool, so that was episode one. Might take a short little break and then work on episode two. my choice for friends. So I can see. From Africa.
That's why I'm here. That's what.
Well, feel free to add me on Twitch, and you can follow me that way. Alright, I'm going to take just a quick little break, and then I'll be back, and we will start on episode 2, Starved for Help. So, I won't be too long.
Okay, I'm back. Okay, you guys ready for episode 2?
It took a bit longer than expected, but never mind.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been
thank you.
By yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with
him. Can we skip?
Bloody end of an axe handle, maybe.
No, we can't skip.
Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
I think this is going to be the longest I've streamed in a while. But I guess it's the weekend, I'm making up for lost time. Right. Now I'm just going to pause it for a second. Hold on a tick. Yeah, like I said, I've got it on Xbox 360, so getting it on the PlayStation 4's graphics are a bit better. Sorry, I won't be a tick, just logging onto my laptop. Alright, I think I got it set. Get off, doggy. Right, there we go. Much better. Much happier now. Episode 2. Three months later.
Damn. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Oh, can't hear it.
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
A rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was going to take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Thank you for staying with me, Retro, for this long. Appreciate it.
That much. It's Kenny.
I don't know.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Millie fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor room. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him.
Yeah, you're
you
welcome.
Hear Larry going off on him last night?
I need to make up for some lost time. I've been
Seems
really
like
bad.
He's got a problem with you in particular.
But I've gained another 2 followers, so it's not all bad, I guess.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Oh, it's a bird. It's a crow. Have some food.
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me. If I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Is it pizza?
Is that Kenny?
I don't
yeah,
know.
That'd Come be on. Nice. Pizza would be... Pizza would be good, but not good for my waistline. trying to be healthy and all that. Now it's nearly summer here. Hey, welcome to the stream. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Betra.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off, goddammit.
Get it off. Get it off.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Hey, welcome back, Top.
Bear trap out here? I don't know, man.
Just started episode 2.
Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please. Hurry.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Chop his leg off.
Shit. Walkers! It's now or never, Lee.
Please! Get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
No, but I plan to.
Lee, do the dumpster!
No, no, no! Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Oh, man. I can feel his pain. I saw that top. I'm very tempted to buy virtual tickets. But I'm going to be in the city when that's on. Which is like next week. Yeah, Katy Perry's coming to Australia, and I bought my daughter tickets for her birthday to go, so we're seeing her next week. So I haven't bought a ticket for the BlizzCon.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Yeah, I think my daughter will love it. I can't wait to go either. I think it'll be cool. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, trophy! Cha-ching! Starved for help. Damn, this new phone of mine is just so big. Can't get used to it. And my mum is sending me pictures of me when I was a kid. Haha. So cute. Check it! I've got an iPhone 6 Plus. Check it, I've got to do something for you. I got my laptop out ready like I told you I would. Oh, you are? Half your luck, man.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Wish I was.
Shit. How are they doing?
Come on.
What happened?
Yeah, it does it on the PS4. That's because I'm streaming from the console and I'm not streaming from the laptop.
I don't know. Wait. What the hell? You can't just be breaking.
But you see, I've got.
What are you thinking?
Got my laptop.
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Would have died if we left him.
So what? We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
What a psycho
bitch.
Well,
hang on.
We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people.
Yeah, was the party good? Like must have been if you shit-faced.
Together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got
still going. Awesome.
And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No. Fine. You guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Jello shots.
Oh, come on. You're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power
struggle. I need to make some jello shots.
I'm not going
to
be a part of that.
For my birthday, I'll make some.
I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around. But now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Yeah, that bit made me squirm,
once
Courtney.
Once Catcher patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send them out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please.
Why
don't you help Mark with the wall?
I'd go kapow. Right in the kisser.
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat. No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Welcome to the stream, everyone.
Well, she can quit.
Oh, you did. Now I'm really, really jealous. No, thanks, love. Go in the bedroom, it's a bit cooler there.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing.
I hope it was good stuff.
This man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes.
Be a Paul. Oh my god.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help.
I've never played beer pong, and I've never done jello shots.
I need a little space here anyway.
I'm in my 30s. I surely haven't lived, have I? Not on the couch, love.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Do you really need it?
My dad gave it to me for my birthday.
So you're at home then?
If I find it,
why aren't you hanging out with your mates or you're all
okay, Claire,
around the computer?
I gotta take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
I know. Well, like I said, I'll make some jello shots for my birthday.
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best.
That's coming up soon enough, so.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. How you holding up, kid?
Well, I
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
I think I've tried most things in my life, but never jello shots. I'm down. Dale! Hey, gotta do something for you. Hold on. Chat's moving too fast. Oh, Dale Raid. Awesome. Thank you, guys. Aw, thank you all.
So who are you
people? You guys rock.
What group's gonna want to know?
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Let's give Clem some food.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat?
Cheese and crackers.
Okay. A sundae would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Dale, hi.
Yeah, whoop, whoop. I'm gonna get some food.
Yeah, good. Up to episode
How you doing, Doc?
2.
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know.
Well, non-moon boot hype today.
Oh, I know. It's a goat.
I don't
right?
have it on today. I've been really bad again.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix them.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food? Here.
Oh, heck yes. Is there peanut butter?
Happy Halloween.
No, probably not.
There are 2 pieces of food left. A dog, a goat, these people. Who should I give the other food to, guys? Got 2 more bits of food.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Personal.
Well, what should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. I know that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you.
Well, I fed the 2 kids.
What about you? You need food, too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens...
Maybe I'll give her a piece of jerky. Do you know what? I tried beef jerky for the first time. When was it last month?
Want something to eat?
It was absolutely disgusting.
How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you
saved
me
instead of the first time. Yes.
You don't owe me anything, Connor.
I didn't like it. Oh, I'm going to have to change my settings on my laptop. Gross. Let's have a talk to... Kenny!
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
Slim Jim?
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
This gal don't do no Slim Jims.
Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that. I'm taking my family.
funny. Nice. Let's give... Got one more piece of food left. Don't give it to... Won't give it to the new guy. I gave duck food. Gave Clem food. I ate some gross jerky. She didn't want any. Let's give her some food.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Ooh, alright. Yep, I love pepperoni on the pizza. I love meat lover's pizza, I must say.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones who need it.
I've never tried a Slim Jim. And there's nobody else to feed.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Oh, you stupid bitch. Where's her old fart of a father? Where is he?
I don't want anything from you.
Is he over here? No, where is he? let's give him.
If your camp got raided, probably means you haven't eaten in a while.
I am really hungry. Thanks.
Yep, I gave it to the kids as well.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Wow, 10 viewers. I think that is the most I've ever had on a stream. Thank you so much, guys. It's really awesome.
I don't have a choice.
Really appreciate it.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me.
Oh, now it's dropped to 7.
I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
Where were you, dipshit?
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
I need space, Lee.
All right, you cranky woman.
Sturdy. But it's not gonna hold up forever, just like the rest of this place. We dug through those for food a long time ago. It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Yeah, they look pretty funky.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up, quit being such a pansy.
Oh, how rude.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
No.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
Sure.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Sorry, there just wasn't enough food to go around.
I understand. Gotta be hard to make those decisions. Just get me next time.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Oh, fat bastard.
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
No, that's not what I said.
Whatever. I got work to do.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
Oh, so now she wants...
He's lost too much blood.
To play.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Oh, your name's Mark.
Come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem.
Well, what do you know? My name's Mark, too.
What about the other kid?
X.
The axe, hurry!
I can't do anything.
Move.
Shit, it's stuck.
Asshole!
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! You said he wasn't bitten!
Yay, trophy!
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no!
He wasn't!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's
That's
not
pretty
bite,
scary.
Does it? You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know.
They need an atom
bomb.
All I know
is I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe.
Oh, Oreos,
one of the girls,
yum.
Jenny Pitcher, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Becca!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off! Carly.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course, neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother, Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit? I'm going with you.
Mm-mm.
I got your back if anything seems fishy.
Mm-mm-mm.
So, what do y'all think?
Don't be going nowhere, Lee.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. See how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots
of
milk, butter, and cheese.
Sounds good, Courtney.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while.
We have some ice cream in the freezer here.
This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally,
and
I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
I'm not really into ice cream much these days.
Lily's way of running things is smart. It's not easy, but it's keeping us alive.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
Yeah, me too. I think episode 2 is kind of just like an extending chapter.
Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other
these days. Yum, Retro.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival. But we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out.
Well, yep, they sure
we'd love
are.
To get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always poking at
bandits.
Who?
Ooh, bandits.
Those look like people who raided my camp.
Fuck you! You knew we were hungry! And you guys were
keeping it all the controllers? What do you mean, all the controllers?
What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry.
All the colors?
Let's just wait this out. Hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Drama.
Let's get to the dairy where it's
safe. Drama, mama. Nope, just got 2 black ones. That's enough.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
There were only black ones out when I got the PlayStation 4 first year, so...
So safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Really?
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Do you play that much with your sticks, Top?
have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
That's cool. I'm happy with my black runs.
Guys,
they all work the same.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands.
You sure are, by the sounds of it.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness. That place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe.
That's not too bad. Only $5 more.
She's such a nice lady.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
Not without a cow for milk. Milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybell will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
It kind of like times out.
We have a vet, but we could bring her here.
I can try it for the next choice if you like, Dale.
A vet? Oh my, our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along and...
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in a fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence.
I know what happens.
Generator before they run dry. Come get me when
you're
ready.
But I don't want to spoil it for anyone if they haven't seen it already.
This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence.
Oh, really? 9 different controllers?
If we play our cards right,
we've still only got 2 for the PS3.
So how do you want to play this?
Just the plain black ones.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there.
Hey, welcome to the stream.
Maybe there's other things not working and we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open and you find out what you can from Andy.
Yeah, no.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
How secure is your barn? Having a safe place for the cows is pretty important.
Thanks to the fence, nothing gets in here anymore. Unfortunately, the deadies took most of our cattle before we got running.
Mind if I take a look?
Sure, but why don't we do that after we tend to the perimeter?
Sounds good.
Ah, there'll be plenty of time for all that stuff later, after we go fix up the fence.
Oh, okay, so that's the exit. Nope, not a fan of Call of Duty.
Wait. I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here.